in a room full of fools. In a voice of wisdom, in a room full of you.
To watch the stars.